So today we're in Brixton, we're having a look at Brockwell Park. They've got an outdoor swimming pool, the Lido, great cafe, block workout and a BMX track. So we're going to go and have a look at those. So my feet are already frozen. It's 7 degrees supposedly in the pool. It feels about 2 degrees out here now. Okay, I'll see you guys in a minute if I haven't died. I've got some granddad's watch, I'm gonna take that off. Cheers, Papa.
Faces in the darkened street, the darkened street, get the feeling.
Jesus Christ! Okay. Oh. That's absolutely horrific. I think my balls might have gone inside. And Brixton, it's a fantastic way of waking up in the morning, really nice. Now I'm gonna go in, put my clothes on, and go to this really nice cafe, and have a coffee. Here we have block workout run by Terrell Lewis. Starts at men 12 till 2, women 10:30 to 11:30. It's all body weight based exercises, so it's really good for strength.
OG, where they don't come around. Some of y'all is in at night, scared when the sun is down. Welcome to the town, it's like a battleground. 14th Broadway, helicopters hovering now. Gap of the homies, we gon' mob like renegades. Black hoodie, black hat to them, I'm the enemy. That's Babylon.
These guys are working really hard, but as you can see, they're absolutely loving it. So come down, check it out, just join in.
It's a recipe for disaster.
Those guys are working out how to do it. So not only have those guys done all that sort of stuff, they're now crawling up the hill backwards. The next time I come down,
Oscar too. You can't escape the truth. Too many cities gon' burn. What's a G to do?
Come on, baby, light my fire.
I mean, we can hit the block.
Come on, baby, light
and tear up our own community again. Or we could do something that really make change, you feel me? I tell them like this, hey, hey, hey. Supreme, my Halloween team gon' lead. Big it up for the kings and queens. Supreme, my Halloween team gon' lead. Big it up for the kings and queens, yeah. Where they at, huh? Where they at, yo? Where they at, huh? Where they at, yo? Where they at, huh? Where they at, yo? Where they at, huh?
I've been trying to practice my bird calls. Oh. What do you think? See, they're all coming towards us. Oh. I'm onto something. Take that, David Ambrose.
I'm on the run till I'm done, rebel champion. I love my fam, I'm a god, I protect. Good folk, represent, now let's step.
We just finished up at Brockwell Park. We're going into Brixton Market to grab some food. So we're heading down Cold Harbour Lane. We're going to go into the first entrance into the markets and then cross over the road and go into the other one, see if we can find something nice and tasty.
Thank you.
Been in Brixton Market, filled the hole, had a fantastic day in Brockwell Park, checked all those things out. We're going to be doing more of this in more parks, so if there's anything particular in your park, send it over and we'll come and have a look at it. Do keep following us on all the different YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, stuff like that for updates on what we're doing. Thanks very much.